I'm so happy to be here. I really like the teachers and their passion, are compassionate, and they are very nice, and they give us a lot of information, and they are so, they listen to us and they answer our questions, and I'm so happy to be here. So I would like to thank you, Joy, and thank you, Sasha and Jane. We really learned, and the whole group, we have nice people, and it was a wonderful journey for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Nadia. Share a beautiful mandala.
Are we supposed to look into the
video? No, I don't.
We're just looking at her. Okay. Good. I think I knew that I was going to learn something when I came to the course. Obviously, I expected that I would get knowledge. I think what's taken me by surprise is the awakening that I've had within myself as I've read through the books and met everyone else and learned the material, that it's just had the chance for me to review some of my own experiences and just really has been more empowering, I think, than I expected it to be, which is fabulous. So I feel like I've taken another step in my womanhood, or even in my motherhood. I just feel very empowered to now want to help, like, the rest of the world even embrace the beauty of maternity and help women understand their, like, innate power and what their bodies can do and how important this phase is in their lives and in the lives of the children they carry, and then therefore the impact on the rest of society. So it's just been a very beautiful experience. And yes, the amount of knowledge, the quality of the knowledge, the compassion of the teaching, and of course the ability to meet you guys and the community. Yeah, it's just been life changing. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Amanda. Go back to the mandala.
I really, just about the course, I really love the balance of the anatomy, the philosophy, and the practical, and I just feel like it all really came together so beautifully. And then on a more personal note, I feel softer inside. I don't know how to explain it. Like, I feel like this experience has softened me, and I've recognized the power in that. So it's been very empowering for me as well. And also meeting all of you, and I know I've been kind of running around throughout, but you guys really held space for me as well. So thank you all so much.
Thank you, Sonia. Back to the mandala. My husband would be having a meltdown.
Okay, this is my new beginning, like returning to myself. And for the study part, a lot of knowledge, a lot of information I got about, I was very afraid for to get pregnant and to know about this, and when I came to know, a lot of knowledge I gained, and beautiful, very good people I met, and good friends, a lot of good friends, encouraging. I feel really empowering and balanced and really wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Maxine.
Thank you so much. I'm really glad.
This whole month is a wonderful journey for me, and we start by trying to recall our memory of how we become a mother. We share the tears and the joy. We share the experience, and I feel really the connection between each member in this group, and also for the content of the course, I can see it's designed with heart. So it's not only with the practical information we could use for teaching, but also a deep kind of feminine care from the community and the group. At this ending, I feel really empowered to be a teacher and to meet more women, more girls, more ladies, to share this wonderful experience and the knowledge to help them enjoy this precious moment of transformation.
Beautiful.
So,
thank you, Rachel.
Very happy.
Thank you.
So well said.
I think it was a really fantastic experience, especially because during the time that I'm pregnant, I think the amount of knowledge that the teachers have given us, that the books have given us, but not just that, that's just, you know, that's part of it. I think just real exchanges during the sessions with mothers and how they have experienced their pregnancy and their birth stories and their postnatal period, that was also very useful, because all this knowledge that you read in books or you hear in theory just comes up live, and that was really, really important. So thank you very much for a great experience over the past 4 weeks.
Thank you, Irina. Tanya's always laughing at me. I really appreciate that. Even my subtle less serious.
Yeah, I'm inching away for you to make it. Hi. So I come into the class thinking, no, women that never do yoga should never come to yoga class when they're pregnant, because they could hurt themselves. But after all the course that I learned through, it is a very helpful stage for them to actually have a smooth transition from being pregnant to give birth, and also for postnatal as well. And like Li Xing was saying, this is a very good experience that we get to look back and re-memorize our times. And you know, it hurt one day on the giving birth day, okay, it really hurt. But it doesn't, the feeling that we remember how wonderful it was when our children actually come, and how beautiful it is to actually hold a baby for the first time. So to actually pass through that, you don't have to be afraid for just one day of pain. I think a lot of people feel that being pregnant is oh, you know, you're gonna hurt. But with all the practice and everything, you prepare yourself, and you can, it will ease you into the pain and to the transition. And whether you're ready or not, you're going to do great.
Thank you, Lynn.
Thank you.
It's your turn.
The camera shot. Not too close, good angle, not the fat side, no. I am awful.
Sensitive humor.
Leaving out. Oh my god. Are we on?
Maybe turn to face.
Yeah, you can turn. I can get.
That's good. Sasha appreciates the angle.
Okay, back to Mandala. You can edit that version.
Okay.
So I think this course was an amazing journey. I was a bit apprehensive at first to take it, because I'm pregnant and I wasn't sure how I'd physically feel, mentally feel. But it was amazing. Joe, Sasha, Jane, everyone, fabulous, great. Balance of both theory and practical to get the best of both worlds, an amazing group of ladies as well.
And can I ask you how it feels to not have taken a 200 and join this course?
It feels good, actually. It makes me feel like I'm ready to do the 200, because that's obviously a longer course and it's a month long, it's a longer investment. So this is definitely something that I think will has convinced me to go that step further.
Thank you, Sam. Thank you.